In the beginning came the animals. Then the hunter who hunted the animals. He went out any time he felt like it, cause there was no deer tags or DNR. Then came the wife, who screwed it all up. She said,
I'm sick up and fed with this crap. You go gallivanting anytime you feel like it. Last time you left with those cronies of yours, you forgot your club. Do you think I'm a dodo? I know what's going on. Now you stay home and babysit. I'm going bingo with my ma.
After the law was written in stone, he left his happy cave once a year to go and search for the elusive white-tailed deer. He gathered with his hunting brothers and headed for their favorite hunting camp, near Skanee. Of course they stopped at the IGA store for beer. They may have looked stupid, but they weren't.